Hey there, Benjamin from Loves Data here, and welcome to my Insiders Update. Today I want to share a GA4 Google Analytics 4 update with you. If you've been using GA4 for a while, then you will have used the Configure section in the interface to mark events as conversions, create audiences, set up custom dimensions and metrics, and access the debug view to see your testing events in GA4. Well, Google has just released an update, so all of the options that were in the Configure section have now been moved to the Admin area of Google Analytics. So if we select Configure in the interface, we can now see a message telling us these options have moved to the Admin area. Let's navigate to Admin to take a look. In the Property column, which is in the middle, you'll now find Events, Conversions, Audiences, Custom Definitions, and scrolling down you'll find Debug View. So now if you want to mark an event as a conversion, then you'll need to navigate to Admin and then select Events in the Property column. We can now see what was previously located in the Configure section of the interface. So we can enable and disable events as conversions. And the options to modify and create events are still here too. If we navigate to Conversions, we can also find what was previously in the Configure section. And the same with Audiences, Custom Definitions, and Debug View. And apart from these configuration options being moved, Google has also added two new session-based metrics in GA4. These are Average Session Duration and Views Per Session. You can access these two new metrics in the Standard Reports and your Exploration Reports. For example, let's navigate to Reports. And then Traffic Acquisition. We can then customize the report. Select Metrics. And then add Average Session Duration. And Views Per Session to the report. That's it for this Insider's Update. If you haven't already, then please take a moment to subscribe to my channel for all of my latest tutorials. And if you found this video helpful, please like it so I know to make more videos like this one. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in my next video.